she's gonna be here?
Who? Nikki?
Yeah.
No.
She was leading the parade yesterday. Had her in bold.
Thank you. I used to race here all the time.
We love coming here. Yes, we do. We had on the garage.
I know what this is. Yeah.
Drill? Yeah, I have that. That's a good take.
Go.
We're north of Greece, a little squirts. We're up north, probably about 400 miles north of here. It's near Rochester, right on Lake Ontario. It took us about 8 hours to get here. We left Friday, came down, having a good time. We race, we're Western, part of Western. There's a total of 8 teams in the Western.
What teams are they?
There's the Pea Pickers, Sunsport Red Onions, of course, the Little Squirts, Barnard Rascals, Jansville Bulldog, the Henry, Old Henrys from Henrietta, and Deep Breeze Indians. So it's a good time. It's a lot of fun. It's our second year with the team truck. So we don't have a same car yet, but we're hoping to get one.
All right.
And be a little more competitive.
Go talk to ISIS. They got one for sale.
Really?
Yes, they will.
Thank you.
One other question. What do you think of today's track? Is this like we run at home? Normally we race on permanent courses, like at the State Fair last year in Central Islip. And I guess the Suffolk teams are getting used to it because, you know, they're on permanent track. What do you think of this place? Is this like home, or do you have a permanent track?
Yeah, we have a permanent track. We built our own track. We built the arch, a wooden arch. It's not long enough for a speed car. But this track is a little different. Kind of slips down and going into the hydrant and kind of going downhill.
Right.
Our track is more or less kind of flat, kind of goes in and suspended. We're going to try to fix that because right now the drain is right in the center of the track. So, but this track's a little different. The setup reminds us of being downtown Rochester right here. So
that's good.
Our track is set way off the road and in a field.
Right. That's mostly like where we practice. We have to be able to practice.
We're the only, in the town of Greece, where we're from, there's only two teams, the Barnard Rascals, Jim Barnard, and of course the North Greece Little Squirts. So we have the only track in Greece, but every team up there has got their track, except Point Pleasant runs. They have their own track, Sea Breeze doesn't, so we race there twice. The Sea Breeze race is at Point Track and Point Breeze at Point Track. It's nice, we like it down here. I think we're going to be coming here every year.
All right. Right, and another question is, how did you finish Clark's points go for the year? Like out here in Napa and Suffolk, we have different points for our tournament. Saturday was the Suffolk points tournament, and right now it's a Napa points tournament. So all the points that's accommodated today go towards the total points for Napa County. It's like Saturday out in Ridge with the Suffolk County. So how are you guys doing as far as points go for the year? I know you're finished, but...
Yeah, we're done. As far as points, I can't think of what the standings is, but I know we're not... We had some trouble during the year with the truck and slowed down. We ended up missing a race. The first race of the year we missed. We pulled the rear end and we turned the rear end. Points wise, hey Chris, what did we end up finishing the points wise? We didn't do too bad. We took almost 2 trophies. That's nice, but we're still new.
Okay, wait 1 second.
All right, tell
let's go.
Harry, you're the oldest guy in the track besides me, and like I told you before, you're as old as dirt.
That's good.
Tell him, you're like, quit this shit. Why would you do that?
That's the same thing down here, and you're in control because I don't have problems. No problem. No. Every time. No, I mean it's working. You guys definitely not. You're not half a second off the bump line since we started. I mean, and if that's working, you got to go over work.
But I want to get in the office.
Yeah, this was like the best.
All right, I'm here with Ralphie the Hageman Gamblers. They usually host the tournament today. What brings you here today? It's close to running. What made you change your date?
We wanted to get more competition out of our track. We had a little animosity with the older guys about doing it on Monday. Not a lot of turnout from manpower. So we tried it. We made out pretty good. We got a couple of Nassau County teams, and we hope it's with the support. We came here to support this group.
Right. So what do you think of this track as opposed to your track? Your track's a permanent course.
Our track is the track. I don't care what anybody says. You can race anywhere you want. You come to Hager, you're racing on one of the best tracks in the state. It's not the best. It's the safest. It's the fastest. And the guys move.
So how'd you guys finish as far as Suffolk County points go this year?
We're with a new team. We're still growing. We're still learning. We have some work to do. We've got a couple of points this year. We'll work on getting more next year.
All right. So what do you think about today? So I got the feeling it's like a little mini state tournament because you have to get some other states down.
Yeah, that offended me a little bit about this sub-state guy. You know, especially when I was lucky. I want to thank these guys personally for coming down. I thought maybe there's a defense, there's a few other guys that come over, but they chose to just run one tournament this weekend, which is fine. I figured if you come down and make the trip, why not get two wins?
No. Okay. All right, thanks, Rob. Appreciate all your help.
All right, good luck.
All the time. 0.20. 14-20. From the line of number 16 on your program, the Red Onions from Pittsburgh.
Thank you.
1889. Line number 37 on the program.
Mickey, this is kind of like a homecoming for you guys, St. James Wildcats. Used to race right across the street over there in the parking lot. Used to have a rival between Hempstead, used to race against Manhasset, and it's kind of coming down to that today, believe it or not.
Yes, well, back to please, the water has been retested.
Did you win any tournaments here? I know you placed like second.
We won a foot back in the barn. That's no big achievement.
So what do you think of this idea coming here on Monday?
We used to love Hitchville for the bike stop. That's when we stopped coming.
Okay, thanks a lot, man.
36. 936. And the line will be number 8 on your program. The Red game from Baseball. We've got shit on the south side of the track in the Baseball. Let's go, please, please. Hit the hole. 1.73. 10.73. 903. 903.
Yeah.